Good morning, guys. I'm down here this morning on my veggie patch with lots of jobs to get done, so it's going to be a very busy Sunday for me. I've not been down here in the week as I've been very busy at work and with a few other bits and pieces that I've been trying to sort out. But today's tasks are mainly going to be planting out the garlic. I've got about 3 or 4 different varieties of garlic that are going to be going out into the 2 raised beds I normally put my garlic in. I've also got to put some more compost over the tubs of potatoes that I've planted to get a Christmas harvest. So that is a variety called Charlotte that I've planted to get a Christmas harvest. Also finished tidying up the plot and putting the last of the manure compost over the beds and the last of the mulch that I've got. And then I've got a nice big bag there I can use for my garden waste. So it's just basically a general tidy up today. Also finish clearing the last of the polytunnel that had the tomatoes in. Also clear the tomatoes that we had in tubs around the back of the greenhouse. And if at all possible and I get time, just to give the greenhouse a bit of a tidy up, because it needs it again, where I've put all the empty pots that I've been clearing out and putting them in the greenhouse. So yeah, just another bit of a tidy up in the greenhouse. But lots to be getting on with. Hopefully I'll also pay a visit to my mate when he comes down here. But I'll come back to you guys in a bit. Right, as you can see, this is the greenhouse. I've got cauliflowers, a few cabbages and some carrots. They're all ready to go out. And a few bits and pieces down there, which are the spring onions. But I've got a tidy up here to get done in here because it's a bit messy again. As you can see, I've stored a lot of the pots that I cleaned out and took out from outside, brought them in here. So just a little bit of a tidy up in here and then we'll be ready. As I was saying earlier, I've got some different varieties of garlic to put out. So I've got a white Casablanca. I've got a pink Germador, I think it's called Germador, and I've also got some elephant garlic to also plant out, and also I've got my onion sets there, as you can see, also ready to go out. But yeah, just a general tidy up here in the greenhouse, plant out the garlic, and find a raised bed for the onions also to go out into, and we'll be ready to go. So it's cracking on with what's going on in here, and then hopefully I can get most of this out into raised beds. If not, just a general tidy up, water them, and then find somewhere for them to go and maybe put them out, maybe tomorrow or sometime in the week. But it's just about finishing off here in the greenhouse, making it ready for next year, for when we plant all the new seedlings ready for the next year's growing season. This is a massive shout out to all my YouTube friends. Thanks for watching and subscribing. To see more from Nick's Veggie Patch, hit the thumb button at the bottom of the page to save video to favourites, and hit the button in the bottom right hand corner to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.